Brand new video today, and today I'm going to be teaching you guys how to build a paper blow-up cube. So this is how it'll look. This is how it will look when you're done. There's a hole in the top, and you just blow in the hole, and it's
do it a little a cube. Closer.
It's a cube, so let's get into it. So first we're going to need a square piece of paper. I just got a normal paper and cut it into a square. You just need a square piece of paper. Fold this over to the other point, like that. And you bring it down the middle and just make sure it's nice and good, alright? And then when you open it, there will be a line through the middle. And then you go on to one of the to the ends where the line goes, and then you fold it this way. And then you do the same thing. Make sure the points are together. And bring your finger down the middle, and then just do that. And then you just open it. And then there should be two lines. One this way, and one this way. What you're going to do now is kind of tricky. You're going to have to fold in these two pieces together like that, and then push these. So I'll do it again. So what you're going to do is going to get these two pieces, put them together, and fold it. You're going to make sure it's nice and tight through the middle and on the ends. Oh, oops. And on the ends. And then you're going to go, when you have that, should be a triangle, and there should be flaps. There should be four flaps. So you're going to take one of the flaps, should be still one down here, and then you're going to fold it up to the tip of the diamond, or whatever, tip of the triangle. You're going to do that on all the sides, so...
You have 2 minutes and 30, 10, no, just kidding.
And then, what you're going to do is take one of the flaps, still there should be four flaps, like this, and then you're going to fold this in like that, there should still be a flap behind it, and you do that on all the sides. So it should look like that on one side and on this side too. But I just need to get it real quick. Okay. And then it should look like this when you're done with that. And then what you're going to do is there should still be flaps, four of them, like on the top. And you're going to want to take one of them and open up the thing that we folded over. And then stick this flap inside of it, just like that. And again, you're going to do it on all the sides, so. And then there you go. There's the blow-up cubes. And then look. So on this tip, there isn't a hole. But then you turn it this way, and there should be a little hole. So to make that hole bigger, hold on.
Really? Sure.
And then you're going to want to get to the tip, get a pencil, and stick it through the tip to make it bigger, and then just blow on it. There you go, there's the blow-up cube.